picture this. What's the delay here? Look, we got deadlines.
Where are you planning on putting a window?
Window? There's no window.
No window? What about the hatch?
The hatch?
Yeah, the hatch. We need a hatch with explosive bolts that we can open ourselves.
I think there is something you do not understand. This is the final form of the capsule. No hatch.
What would happen if the automatic controls went out?
Backups, checks, etc. This would not happen.
I said, what would happen if it did?
The pilot would have to fly it back.
This is the way it is.
You know, I wonder how the press...
What does the press have to say about it?
Yeah, what do they have to say about it?
Well, do you boys know what makes this bird go up? Funding makes this bird go up.
That's right.
No Bucks, no Buck Rogers.
And, press over there.
Hey, over here! Hey,
they all want to see Buck Rogers.
And that's us. Buck Rogers.
You see, those fellas over there, they've been making us out as the 7 finest and bravest pilots in all America. And if a story were to come out in the press that we were not being allowed to fly as pilots.
We won a window.
There could maybe be, in future capsules, be a window or...
No, that's where the hatch with explosive bolts goes.
The hatch with the explosive... Yeah, there could be a hatch with explosive bolts on the capsule.
That is a spacecraft, sir. We do not refer to it as a capsule.
Spacecraft.
Yeah. A hatch with explosive bolts on the... spacecraft. There. And there will be pitch in your thrusters, which will enable the astronaut occupant...
The pilot. Astronaut, pilot.
Yeah, the astronaut... pilot. To have some... to have... control... of the re-entry procedure.
Thank you. We appreciate it. You wouldn't mind if you had the press over here take a few photos of us by our spacecraft now, would you?
Look,
Jesus,
John. Why don't you go in there now? Look, Glenn's waving us in. Hey, what's your problem?
Which one of you is going to be lucky enough, you think?